Four, a house caught on fire in Rankin County around 1:30 this afternoon. Authorities say the fire started at the home on Joe Davis Drive, south of Brandon. Three different fire departments responded to the fire and put it out. The homeowner was there at the time of the fire, but he was not injured. No cause has yet been determined, and that fire brings up a concern that we have right now, Jade.